Welcome back, YouTube. I love this big area you get here on this map. I wasn't really sure the map. Okay, you don't really get to see it much there, but it looks like a quite nice map. You know. Baker 15. Hello. Welcome to the stream. How are you? Not really much for me to do, is there? Yeah, like I say, it is gorgeous map this. It's near Boston on the Steam Workshop. And Sri, if I'm pronouncing your name correctly, hello again as well. Oh, you saw I was streaming on I'm Crazy Dan's Discord. Oh, very nice. Welcome. That might have been a bad idea. I'm currently doing exactly what BP don't want. I'll stop. Yeah, it's a bit better. Hopefully, reduce the noise. Let's have a look at the noise. Can you see the noise? We can't see the noise. Yeah, that has reduced it. I mean, I don't know what the level was before, but yeah, that's nice. It's a drugstore. Nice. Remember, if you like what you see on this stream, do not forget to hit follow and share the stream. I am, for this year's streams from now, I am, the Saturday after I stream, I'm going to upload the stream archive, unless it's City Skies, because I'm actually recording the it's going to be a full YouTube series. The City Skylines one, which is why I am restarting the recording every half hour or so, just so it is serialized a bit more. I find this is probably the best way of doing it. I never get series done. I sort of like get two episodes in and then get bored and leave it. So I'm thinking if I just stream City Skylines on the last Wednesday of every month. Maybe a couple of hours, and I'll get about 4 or 5 videos done. I'll get a month's worth of videos done. So yeah, but anything else that right, why do you need 3 petrol stations that far apart? iBaker, thank you for the follow, much appreciated. Yeah, I mean, stuff like I'm going to be running MS Pinball, you know, the old one that came with Windows XP, just because I managed to get it working on Windows 7. That's the only reason I'm doing it today. And that will go out on Saturday, along with City Skylines. Yes, I did. Are you on about the general channel? Because I have the general channel muted. Nothing against Walmart, it's just it was just blowing up for me. For me, it felt a bit too busy. So that's generally why I haven't muted. But talking about some of the other channels, then probably. That tree seems to be getting dangerously close to them power lines. I think some birds might fry if that tree gets any bigger. Right, we have 5,000. Extend up a bit. Quickly on Discord because it's flashing and it's annoying me. I am once again going to lower the audio because that is very loud in my ears. Right. Yep. Ah, finally we're getting some demands. We're gonna put commercial on there and put some residential along here. Except not there. So this is the first bit so far that's going to be actual grid city. Just exploded. Hey, we've got buses. Finally. Now this game starts getting fun. Ah. Well, there's nowhere to put the bus depot. So it's going there. No idea. Sorry, that road has to go the other way around. Oh, just destroyed them houses and work. Oh well, doesn't matter. Right. Ooh, pink buses. Nice. Up and round and should just go in there. Right. Give you some water. And yeah. Would help if I actually connected this. Yep, there we are. Right, we've got schools. Oh, you don't have an elementary school. Hmm. bus stops now. Alright, faster. Oh, that's a canny range, actually. Yeah, we can easily get to and from school. Nice. Come on, guys. Seriously? Oh, the old dino oils as well. Fine. Medium mug cafe. Oh. They're all medium mug cafes and dino oils. Nice. Yeah, I'll give that a corn shoppy. It's on a corner. It's not the corner, which would be, but, you know. Ready to wear, limited. Bus depot! Nice. Bus goes. Oh no, it used to go up there, didn't it? Yeah. I see. Yeah. Funny thing is that I think this is actually the best city I've built in this game. Using enough power, it seems. Oh. Oh, lovely. Oh, we've got these things now. It's 12,000. Wow, that's expensive. Yeah. Right. Could put a harbour there. I don't know. Maybe it's there. Might be be easier. Right. Yeah, we're gonna need to expand this a bit. We'll get the 3-lane ones. New bit of land, don't I? Yep, mine. Oh, that was a dumb idea, wasn't it? Put some tax up. Oh, we actually have these now. See how long it takes for them to pack up. There we are. Very nice. Right. Let's have a look. Yeah. Ah, I forgot. Another dumb idea by me. Yeah, I forgot I don't have high density yet. Right. I desperately need some more industry space. Hey, what? We'll build it over here. Come on, man. Let's get the road somewhat straight. Is it down? Ah, fantastic. Got it. Oh. Ah, that probably means I've got high density. Or not. When do I get high density? It's 7,000, isn't it? Yeah. Nice. Oh yeah. Nice. So, irregular intervals along here. Nice. It's gonna annoy me. There we are. Wonderful. Yeah, some of them aren't at their optimum speed, but what is on that? Huh. Interesting. Oh, I like that. I like how this map seems like it was developed specifically for farming. Sorry. Right. Waterfall over there. I just noticed. Oh, nice. Do the next block. No. Yes, this didn't take off like I expected it to. Ooh, nice. Right. One off. That space is now hospital space. Oh, 60,000. No. Police. You need police. Oh, wow. There must be police up here. So that. Oh. Something like that, I think. Yeah, let's build this out in a bit. And then, do we have death care? Yes. Yes, we do. Whoa, lag. And as I'm Crazy Dan came online. Maybe as I'm Crazy Dan caused the lag. Guess we may never know. Oh, that fits perfectly in there. Your bus station as well. How can we stick a bus station? We can stick one there. And the screen 8 gap. Oh. Perfectly fits in there. How much is it? 65,000. Well, healthcare's a bit more important. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna do that. I'm just gonna build off from a couple of stops there. Three bus routes there. Nice. Right. The creation was extended. Well, good for you. Stadium. Ah, yeah, right, okay. It's a bit bigger than I thought. Ah, go there. Anything that can go in there? The Japanese garden. That's tropical garden. Nice. One of them. Right. How much do I need for the stage? 2,000. Yeah, right, okay. We've got the third one. But I can't pay that. Right. Right, what do we need? Residential, and we need a residential pretty darn fast. Bins. Need more bins. Some better coverage there. Nice. See, this is when we start getting the problems. Fuck that up. Oh, hang on, I haven't finished this recording.